Why, Texas gave us a 10-gallon hat, cowboys, rodeos, and add to that, the most original soft drink ever.
Pardon me, sir, the most original soft drink ever, did you say?
Come on up here, stranger. Have a Dr. Pepper. It's not a cola, and it's not a root beer.
It's something much, much more drink. Dr. Pepper.
Yeehaw!
The joy of every boy and girl. It's the most original soft drink ever.